Obviously, this is going to be talked about as, and probably remembered as, the Zion draft, one way or the other. But I've had a lot of people come up to me and tell me lately they think the best NBA player in this draft is Ja Morant. If someone said that to you, how would you respond?
Greeny, I said it on our show the other day, and DJ just said it. Zion Williamson's game is so different, okay? But his skill set maybe isn't as versatile as some of the upper echelon players in the league. He's still going to grow. He could potentially get there. But I said on our show that Ja Morant's game could potentially translate better right away because the ball is going to be in his hands. Why do you think every team in the NFL wants to draft a quarterback, i.e. Arizona with Kyle Murray? You need a point guard who can make quality sound decisions. Now, if he were to go to a team like Phoenix, can you imagine what that would be with him and Devin Booker and the style in which they play? It's just the ball is in his hands. He can average double-digit assists. He makes sound decisions, and he can shoot the basketball. Think about what you need to win in today's NBA. Think about what we're seeing tonight between Dame Lillard, CJ McCollum, Steph Curry, Klay Thompson. You're seeing guys who are used to having the ball in their hands and making decisions. That's who Ja Morant can be.
Think that you are better now. You only say that cause I'm not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now. I only say that cause you're not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. Oh, I did not believe that it would end, no. Everything came second to the band, so you're not even speaking to my friends, no. You know all my uncles and my aunts, though. 20 candles blow them out and open your eyes. We were looking forward to the rest of our lives. Used to keep my picture posted by your bedside. Now I see you dresser with the socks you don't like. And I'm rolling with my brothers like it's Jonas. Trying to forget, but I can't get this shit out of my head. You probably think that you are better now. You only say that cause I'm not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now. I only say that cause you're not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. Like it was pretty cool. I was so broken over you. Life, it goes on, what can you do? I just wonder what it's gonna take. Another foreign or a bigger change. Because no matter how my life's changed, I keep on looking back on better days. You probably think that you are better now. You only say that cause I'm not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything.